Here we go.
This is the main event. The battle for the heavyweight championship of the world. Ladies and gentlemen, from the Motor City, Detroit, Michigan. Let's get ready to rumble! Coming to the ring at this time, wearing black with white, and weighing 262 pounds. His hometown is the Windy City of Chicago, Illinois. During his career in professional wrestling, he has shown his opponents such an amazing combination of power and speed that he is feared by all. Tonight, this master of the torture rack of doom gets his chance at the world title. Ladies and gentlemen, here is the challenger, a man known as the Total Package, Lex Luger.
Lex Luger's last world title reign ended in February of 1992. He's been there before, but now in front of the most watched television program in history, he will go after the man who has set the standard for world titles in our sport. When we come back, the entrance of the world champion, Hulk Hogan.
It's not going to be easy.
And now, making his entrance to the ring, wearing black with silver trim, he weighs 275 pounds and comes to us from Hollywood, California. He is a man whose face is known in every corner of the planet. His size, skill, and strength have made him a legend in professional wrestling, a legend that grows with his leadership of the New World Order. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the WCW NWO Heavyweight Champion of the World, Hollywood.
Would you ever believe this is the most hated man on earth today?
But nice.
Well, you know, as you look and I think about all the times I saw Hulk Hogan go to the ring throughout the years, like him, hate him, the man commands attention like no other athlete has ever in professional wrestling.
Now, you talked about it earlier. Who has a better one-loss record than Hollywood Hulk Hogan? Who has been in more pressure-packed situations than Hogan? And who has been in more World Heavyweight Title showdowns than Hollywood?
Tonight.
So confident. And one of the reasons he's confident is something that Luger has to be very wary of here, fans. And that is, we have seen Savage, we have seen Six, we have seen Vincent, we have seen Hall, and we have seen Nash. We have seen Eric Bischoff. So we know that they are all here, and they will do anything to protect the back of Hollywood Hulk Hogan, and that means preventing Luger from winning the title here tonight. Luger must stay focused. He must try to get not only a win, but get a quick win. And when I'm saying quick, I don't mean early in the match. I mean something quick to where maybe a small package or something to where it would surprise them to the point to where they could not counterattack. So, the biggest title in sports, the biggest title in our sport on the biggest television program in the third hour, live on Nitro's here. Here we go.
And there's a man with the world's biggest ego in there, Hollywood Hulk Hogan.
And the world's most prestigious title as well.
Yes, sir. And on the 100th program of Nitro. And you know, Brain, you're right about the biggest ego, but you know, you've got to have that.
Sure.
You've got to have an ego to the point to where you really feel that no one can ever beat you. And of course, if you got Hall and Nash, you've got the Wolfpack behind you, that usually comes to pass.
You know, like Mike says, Hogan's been down this road. He's had some battles. I've been part of him, and I know what he can do, and I know what he can't do. Pressure never bothered this man.
Luger counters with his own hammerlock, and Hogan quickly seeks refuge to the ropes.
And who has more confidence and momentum on their side than the Total Package, Lex Luger, who has racked the world in the past few months on Nitro?
the world, including Hollywood Hogan. Hogan's going right into this, guys.
Yep.
You know, he's locked up with him now a couple of times. How many times have we seen Hogan go outside and really stall for time? But this time he hooked right up with him, and Luger shrugged him off.
You know, when he got in the ring, I thought he'd be a little more standoffish. I thought he'd take longer making it to the ring. I thought he'd make Luger wait his game. But no, he got right in that ring. He's playing his belt. Got right in the ring, one right up the Luger's face. He's got some confidence, or he knows something.
Well, there comes a time, and you talk about ego, when you're so cocky and so confident in your abilities that you feel that, yeah, I can do it on my own. I can wrestle with the guy. Maybe this is the moment. And a little shove from Hogan back in the corner. And that's a good move by Luger. Walked to the center of the ring and stopped.
Feeling out process in the early going. Who has the best game plan, the best strategy? That's going to determine who walks away from Auburn Hills, Michigan with the World's Heavyweight Championship.
Got to clear your head, and Hogan now with a gut shot with the foot. And now here goes Hollywood Hogan, pounding away. And people will tell you who've been in the ring against him that he is truly one of the hardest hitters this sport has ever seen.
There's no doubt about it. I've been hit by him. I've been picked up by him. I've had his hands around my neck. I know how powerful this man is. And with the mean streak he has in him, he's not going to be easy to beat.
Hogan back to the attack again. Now Hogan, relentless.
Now see that for the wrestling holds.
But Luger, you know, he's got that determination that won't stop.
Elbow. Now, a point that Larry Zbyszko brought up earlier. Hogan does not have to beat Luger.
That's right.
Luger has to beat Hogan. So Hogan will do everything, break every rule, stretch every rule possible in this matchup.
But don't forget, Luger, former world champion, he realizes that. Because he knew when he was a champion, everybody was gunning for him.
Fans think of the attributes it takes to become a champion. Two men, both of them have it right there. One of them is heart, pulling yourself back up. Early in the match here, Luger trying to do just that. Got to his knees. Hogan will help him up the rest of the way. And that was a gut shot, almost a low blow.
Oh, what impact, the running clothesline in the corner.
And he's the man that invented that.
Yes, he did.
I've seen him follow many of people in. I've seen the sweat fly. And he nails you.
Certain air of Hulk Hogan, as you know. Certain way he walks. But even more so when he's in command of the match. Almost as if he's demanding the man. He has not attempted a pin here, and it goes back to the old point. He does not have to pin Luger. Luger has had his shoulders down various amounts of times here, and he has gone with chokeholds, illegal moves. No lateral press yet from the world champ. Head first.
Well, I think he knows when he's in there with Luger. You know how powerful Luger is. He can tell how much Luger has left. He knows if he covered Luger, Luger probably pushes away out of it. Luger's in tremendous, tremendous physical shape.
You know, we've said before, when Luger and the Giant were the team, the Giant was the biggest, Luger the strongest. And you're seeing the power coming back. Luger sending Hogan to the top turnbuckle. Made a little indecisive maneuver that time, but he's going to the midsection. And Lex Luger has unleashed a fury here.
Well, he knows if he wants it, this is the time to go get it. He's going to have to go after him.
Randy Anderson moved him away, and Hogan took advantage.
The veteran.
Yes. Well, another attribute of being a champ, take advantage of the situation. And you saw it. We have to step out for a commercial break. If the match ends during the break, we'll show you what happened. Come on back with us.
He's not going to... You're right about that, Shivani.
Yeah, you're right. Fans, welcome back. And the match still continues here as Hogan and Luger are really going at it. And I mean, this is a big-time confrontation for wrestling's most coveted prize. And right now, the world champ, Mike Tenay, is in charge.
Well, Hogan has been in control during the break, including taking the shortcut of using a steel chair over the head of Luger.
Shortcut is right. Synonymous with NWO. Come on! He got a two that time, and there was his first attempt at a pin. And Luger down, but I think Hogan even looked at Randy Anderson saying, I need to pin him now. I think Hogan realizes that if he's going to pin Luger, he needs to pin him right here. After being bashed by the chair, he picks him up. Pin him belly to belly, center of the ring.
Let's see if he goes for the cover.